OpenAI just revealed that they have trained a neural network on how to play Minecraft. They even claim that the AI learned how to craft a diamond pickaxe. So, how did they do all this? Let's find out.
In a new research paper, OpenAI shows how a mix of video training and reinforcement learning can pave way for an AI to craft a diamond pickaxe in Minecraft. At the end of this video, we're gonna watch a full video on how this was completed. But first, let me just explain how this came to be. So to achieve this task, they use something called video pre-training or VPT, which involves training an AI model with massive amounts of gameplay video and only a small amount of human processed video. OpenAI collected nearly 270,000 hours of videos from all around the web that were edited down to just under 70,000 hours of pure gameplay. Okay, so let's have a look at how they ended up with this VPT foundation model. So, like I said, they started collecting video footage from internet and ended up with about 70,000 hours of unlabeled video. So what unlabeled means is that they don't have the user inputs like keyboard actions and mouse movements. So what they did to combat this, they hired human contractors to produce more data. And this data was of course labeled, so they knew the mouse movements and the keyboard actions. So they ended up with about 2000 hours of this. So now they can train this model so that the foundation model understands the user inputs of the 70,000 hours of the unlabeled video. So what basically the foundation model does, the VPT model does, is that it predicts what kind of user inputs the 70,000 hours of unlabeled video has to do to perform those actions in Minecraft. OpenAI then deployed the VPT model into Minecraft. With just video training, the AI model performed tasks that were previously nearly impossible with just reinforcement learning. It could now cut down trees, collect logs, turn logs into boards, and make crafting tables from those boards. And according to OpenAI, this takes humans about 50 seconds or 1,000 consecutive play actions. The model also showed other complex actions such as swimming, chasing, and eating animals, and also pillar jumping, in which players jump repeatedly and place blocks underneath themselves to rise higher in the terrain. After this fine-tuning, the researchers noticed a massive improvement in early game capabilities. In addition, the fine-tuned model could now go deeper into the technology tree and produce wooden and stone tools. Then the AI model was put on a challenging task of collecting a diamond pickaxe. Crafting a diamond pickaxe requires a long and complicated sequence of subtasks. Okay, so here we can see how many actions has to be performed to arriving at the diamond pickaxe. You see, the OpenAI predicts that you have to perform 24,000 player actions to complete and craft the diamond pickaxe. And it will take an average human about 20 minutes. So if we just look at this, this is the foundation model we started with, then it could only perform like crafting a table and collecting sticks and wooden logs. But when they introduced fine tuning with behavioral cloning, the model could produce more advanced technological like wooden pickaxes and even stone pickaxe. But when they introduced reinforcement learning, these steps could also happen. So I think it was about in 2.5% of all the runs, the AI model even produced a diamond pickaxe in less than or about 10 minutes. So fine-tuning from a VPT model not only learn how to craft diamond pickaxes, it even has a human level success rate of collecting all the items leading up to the diamond pickaxe. So this was the first time anyone has shown a computer agent capable of crafting diamond tools in Minecraft, which takes humans over 20 minutes or about 24,000 actions on average. Now let's watch the full video on how the AI agent completed the task of crafting a diamond pickaxe. So the AI agent spawns next to a tree and just starts chopping. Then it goes ahead and crafts some planks. Then he uses these planks to craft a crafting table and some sticks. Then we can see it places the crafting table down and opens it and goes ahead and crafts a wooden pickaxe. Collects the crafting table so it can use it later and just goes ahead and start digging down to collect some stone to probably craft a stone pickaxe, yes. Then it just continues to dig down with the stone pickaxe and it actually finds a cave and it finds some iron ore and goes ahead and mines that. Then it crafts and places down a furnace which can be used to smelt metals. Uses this furnace to smelt iron ore into iron ingots. And from this, it crafts an iron pickaxe using the iron ingots. Then the AI agent goes ahead and searches for diamonds around the cave for about 2 minutes or 2400 player actions. Finally, it finds some diamonds and it can mine them now because it has the iron pickaxe. Then I think it just goes ahead. First, it crafts a diamond helmet. But then it goes ahead and crafts the diamond pickaxe. And hey, then the task is completed. It only did this in 4 minutes. So, well done. Okay, so thank you for watching. And don't forget to check out this video. And I'll see you in the next one.